surrounded by a group of tits. It's very typical at this time of year in winter. They go around in little like groups or little packs, you know, half a dozen or something, and they just sort of flip from tree to tree together, seeing what they can find. And actually, we've got some coal tits this time, which have a white stripe on the back of the head, which is very distinctive. They look similar to a blue tit in many ways, similar size. Yeah, it's a nice little bird, very distinctive. Tits have very distinctive calls. It's very repeated, just one note that they repeat.